Welcome, everyone, to the official debate section of the Charter Review.
Prime Minister. Thank you very much, Deputy Speaker, and I rise to oppose the motion moved by the Leader of the Opposition.
And I move that, as provided for by Section 35 of the Constitution, the Speaker be removed from office immediately.
On the grey area of homeowners' rights to protect their properties.
This isn't right. The three little pigs are the victims.
Threw down two houses. We got what you deserve.
But the pigs went too far.
You have every right to defend your property.
Kick your chinny chin chins up, fellas.
Boiling someone alive hardly constitutes reasonable force.
Somebody is going to break the law and intrude on you.
You can't protect yourself in your own home.
A man's home is his castle. You've got a family.
Different from the rest.
But we're not stopping there. We do have one more thing.
Imagine you buy a $10 million condo on the 60th floor of a tall building with an amazing view of the Chicago skyline.